see me tee up, you better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. I hook it to the left, I shank it to the right. I'll be looking for my ball until the dark of the night. You play 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. If I could keep it in the fairway, I'd be a happy man. I'm usually in the water, the rough or the sand. I pitch it to the green, thinking now I'm gonna score. But everybody ducks when my caddie yells, four! 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. Oceanside, sunny side, Tucson in the rain. Golf is my life, but it sure is a pain. I leave my wife and my kids, 'cause I hear the call. I walk around a cursing at a little white ball. You play 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. Well, you may not believe it, this is how things are. I started out a bum, I ended up a star. My cat is in the shack, my partner's in the bar. I shot 18 holes in one under par. You play 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. Yeah.
Four!
Up, you better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. I hook it to the left, I shank it to the right. I'll be looking for my ball until the dark of the night. You play 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. If I could keep it in the fairway, I'd be a happy man. I'm usually in the water, the rough or the sand. I pitch it to the green, thinking now I'm gonna score. But everybody ducks when my caddie yells, four! 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. Oceanside, sunny side, Tucson in the rain. Golf is my life, but it sure is a pain. I leave my wife and my kids, 'cause I hear the call. I walk around a cursing at a little white ball. You play 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. Well, you may not believe it, this is how things are. I started out a bum, I ended up a star. My cat is in the shack, my partner's in the bar. I shot 18 holes in one under par. You play 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul country club pro.
Yeah. It's John.
Four!
Denver.
I'm a golfer, and I wrote a little parody of, do y'all remember the Tennessee Ernie Ford song, 16 Tons? This is called 18 Holes. When you see me tee up, you better step aside. A lot of men did, a lot of men died. I look to the left, I shank it to the right. I'll be searching for my ball until the dark of the night. You play 18 holes, and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. If I could keep it in the fairway, I'd be a happy man. I'm usually in the water, the rough of the sand. I pitch it to the green, thinking now I'm gonna score. But everybody ducks when my caddie yells, four! 18 holes, and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the country club pro. Oceanside, sunny side, Tucson in the rain. Golf is my life, but it sure is a pain. I leave my wife and my kids, cause I hear the call to walk around cursing at a little white ball. You play 18 holes, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Andrew, don't you call me, cause I can't go. Country Club Pro.
Of course, this is Kim Lepak. As you can see, we're live at the 18th green for the 10th annual coverage of Pro-Am 86. And with me today is Jack Halverson, the head pro here at Rockford Country Club. Hi, Jack.
Hi, Kim.
Well, as we look at our leaderboard right now, we see we've got Paul Azinger at 4-under, Brett Upper at 3-under, Tom... Welcome back to our live coverage on WTVO of Pro-Am 86. Of course, the entertainment from last night was John Denver. We've got some tape from John earlier today on the 10th tee teeing off. He's in his Reebok sneakers today, in his orange ball. And now you know why he's a singer and doesn't make his money out on the golf course. He hit that one up into a tree, and I think it stuck up there a little bit, Jack. But he's a fine gentleman, and here's some of the interview I had with him earlier.
Yeah, children are what makes the world go round, I think. I remember when when Annie and I first had our children, it's like everything was enhanced, everything was new again. And I know that people all over the world feel the same way about their children. When you have a situation, opportunity like is presented here through the good work this hospital is doing, let's support that, let's make it even better, and take care of these little ones.
Excellent show for us last night.
I'm glad you enjoyed it. I enjoyed myself, too.
How about your first impressions of our community of Rockford here?
Well, I've been here about 5 or 6 years ago, I guess, and I like it here. This is my kind of town. Little, you know, not such a big town, pretty close to the country. Really nice people, small town living. I like that.
How's your golf game?
I'll tell you after the round.
John Denver, it's a pleasure to talk with you. It's great having you here this year. Enjoy your day today, and best of luck to whatever you do.
Thanks very much. Thank you.
Thank you, John.
You bet.
And that was John Denver. We've got some more interviews, of course, coming up with you today. And also we'll have some highlights from the long drive contest. So that's
short, high tops, and a police escort had more of a following. He golfed well, but the people who saw him last night will agree he chose the correct career. Another celebrity, former Oakland.
Successful 1986 Rockford Pro-Am played today at the Rockford Country Club. Well over 10,000 fans in attendance, and many of them there to see the star attraction, Arnold Palmer. Yes, Arnie's army was out in full force. A lot of folks, they also followed singer John Denver around the course. The celebrity performed at a concert last night, today trying his stuff on the course. Some 30 pros in all here today for the Pro-Am, including Ohio State grad Chris Perry.
So our team, we haven't done too much. We've all been in the trees, including myself, but we're trying to have a good time out here. And I don't know, just every week's been a struggle for me, and this is just another day where the putts just haven't fallen in. But we're out here to have fun, so trying to help out the guys with their swing and everything, and that's what pro-ams are all about.